Worship is expressing adoration and thanksgiving to our Saviour Jesus. With this in mind, I began to consider what songs or song which encouraged or took me into a place of thanksgiving and adoration. I chose one of the old hymns, "Jesus Was Slain for Me," written by Powell G. Frithin. It is based on St. Luke chapter 23 and verse 33. "And when they came to a place called Calvary, there they crucified him." The hymn tune is "Summerland." It consists of three small verses, but summarizes what Jesus did for me when he was crucified on Calvary. It tells of what his death accomplished. Let me read the verses for you. "Jesus was slain for me at Calvary. Crowned with thorns was he at Calvary. There he in anguish died. There from his open side poured forth the crimson tide at Calvary. Pardon is all my sin at Calvary. Cleansed is my heart within at Calvary. Now robes of praise I'll wear. Gone are my griefs and care. Christ bore my burden there at Calvary. Wondrous his love for me at Calvary. Glorious his victory at Calvary. Vanquished at death and hell. Oh, let his praises swell. Ever my tongue shall tell of Calvary." I love the tune with a quiet, reverent expression at the beginning of each verse. But then the middle of each verse comes a crescendo in the music, leading the singers to sing with gusto. Verse 1 tells of what Jesus did for me. Verse 2, my position resulting from his death on Calvary. In verse 3, I get the feeling that the writer has just realized the gravity of what was accomplished when Christ died on Calvary.